Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Quit your whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dilldrusk. My daughters and I shall live with you.
Get out of way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
your head. Oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. Entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking, window, I've prepared a special present for you.
Ah. Pay me no mind. Saw you eyeing that one. Good day, then.
Could Rose be here?
Thank you. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing? Crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Ah, yes, yes. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Next we meet.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Ugh.
can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? You're tonight's main dish. Give up yet?